in that time when we were in the World Urban Forum, we did the first house as a model at the ghetto village in Huruma. We did a small house, 11+1, for an old mze, and it was built for about 3 days as a sample to show the modern system of doing housing. And the people were happy with it. And then from there, now because we had started the negotiation with the Nairobi City Council, with some of the villages in Huruma, now City Council of Nairobi accepted. So those people from Kambimoto, Muungano Kambimoto, because they were occupying a public space which was for parking, they were allowed to do housing project. And then is now we started going there. Other people from other slums went there to support the Kambimoto. Also, we got some support from outside as soft loans. People were also able to contribute some money. So the housing project started this. And that is the first project we did for housing, which now we use as a presidency for Muungano to show the government that if they can support the community, maybe by giving land and encouraging people to come together to do savings, it is easy for them to do housing without any conflict. Because if you see the housing project in Huruma and the issue of structure owners and tenants, it was easy to solve because of the way we were approaching that issue, telling people, if you say you have 20 rooms and you claim to be at 100 and yet you don't have any security of tenure, we are all the same. Even if you are a tenant and you are a structure owner, you all have the same problem. If the eviction comes, there is nowhere you will be left aside. So that's the first project we did, and it was very successful. Because there is nowhere people have complained, they lost their properties. We were able to create awareness on the land issue, the ownership system, so that now the structure owners can understand that they don't own anything. The land is for the government, the structures is theirs, but if they want, the government wants to take the land, they will demolish. So we would be the losers, all of us. Be it you are a tenant, you are a structure owner. That's why now they accepted the idea of coming together and accepting that, how can we share the land? Who is going to get what? Even if you are a tenant, what share are you going to get? If you are a structure owner, what share are you going to get? So it was easy for them to negotiate and accept and then start the project. But when you compare the one with the government, people are not involved. It is the government doing itself. Even though they inform people by asking people questions and what have you, but the construction itself, there is no community who are involved. It is given to the contractors who hire the people, they pay the people, the people do houses and they go. But with the one with the community, they are the ones who are doing the work. They are the one to buy the materials. They are the one to participate from the ground. They are the one to design the houses. Everything until their location, they are the one. And even the repayment of the loans for the housing, they are the one who are doing. But with this, the government, people don't know how they are going to pay, even though we encourage them to do the housing cooperative societies for Kibera, Soweto East. They formed the cooperatives, but because of politics, many people never saved money. Because there was a lot of politics, some were saying the government is building free houses, some were saying there's no houses the government is building for you. So people were not clear about the project. So that's why you find even now, it is a problem, because we were supposed to do allocation of the housing in 2014. Up to now, people are going to court all the time. There is a lot of conflict from the community. Even those ones who are not beneficiaries of the project have involved themselves in the process. They are demanding for their rights. So you find that now, because of the system the government was using, it is hard for the government to control, because there is a lot of corruption within the process. So you find it is not easy. Still, we are waiting to see whether they will succeed and the right people will get the houses. But it is a big challenge because of the government working system.